I dress for men. I dress for girls who got told at some point in their life this isn't a fashion show. For women that everyone assumes slept their way to the top. For moms who are told to cover up because they're someone's mom.